So, I think the first thing I should explain what is the current situation. In terms of administration of IP, every country has its own intellectual property office, and they have their own data that is published by each country. So if someone, let's take an example, wants to know if a trademark like Schweppes is registered somewhere in the region, must go to each and every country and ask for that. And usually you need to pay a fee for that. So what this new database is bringing is exactly that it gets rid of all those hassles that the entrepreneurs and the agents were having up until now. We centralized in one database data from 12 countries, which are members of ARIPO. So we have something like 400,000 titles that are there. And those 400,000 titles will grow as we are moving on. And this will be updated automatically from the member states. So that means that if a company wants to know if a certain trademark is registered somewhere here in the region or in the member states of ARIPO, it can do that on the comfort of his own office. Just go online and go into that link, and you will have that information that before you had to travel to 12 countries or make calls to 12 countries. This information on the other side is free, while before you had to pay to have that information to you. What this information does is that it facilitates, to be honest, trade, because one of the most important things in facilitating and enabling business is exactly the issue of intellectual property. But in many situations, it was so difficult to have information on what is protected and where. So with this database now, we had opened up, we had shortened the distance, we have reduced the costs. So we believe we are promoting also on our way in the IP intra-African business, intra-African trade. Also, on the other side, for example, for science, those who are working in research and they want to know about a certain technology in the region, if it is protected, before they had to do the same exercise going around in different countries. Now, in their office, from their office, they can just go to the database and they can just put there the word that they're looking for, the information they're looking for, and it will pop up from our database. So it's really in a great contribution in this area of information to knowledge and dissemination of information that I believe will change the current situation.
Thank you very much, Director General, for talking to us.